Hi everyone, it's me again. I am getting ready to go get the mail. I really don't have anything planned today. Not really doing much of anything. But yeah, we're getting ready to go get the mail. Like I said, I don't really have anything planned. I'm gonna have to charge these batteries. I put them in a couple days ago and they're starting to die. But yeah, don't really have anything planned to do today. I'm going to get the mail and probably lay back down. And I knew my car wouldn't stay clean very long. Plan. Each $300 credit requires a point. Sorry about that, everyone. I forgot the radio was turned up. But yeah, I knew my car wouldn't stay clean that long. Because it seems like every time I wash it, the birds decided they were going to go on the car. But, I figured I would share this with everyone. My battery is starting to die because it is red. So I will have to charge the battery. And I had just put these in Monday. I think it was Monday evening, and here it is Thursday, so, but yeah, I'm gonna take these out, charge them, and then put the other batteries in, but yeah, I figured I would share this with you guys. I was gonna run to the bank and deposit some change that I had. But I ended up getting up later than what I expected, so I didn't get a chance to do that. But yeah, I'm gonna try to get the mail and then go home and lay back down. Right back, babies. Yeah, my St. Bernard's in the car. I don't know if you guys can see him. But yeah, we're just on our way to get the mail. Today my foot is hurting a little bit, but it's not too bad. Yeah, you got to see me get the mail. Like I said, I'm gonna probably lay down. I was gonna try to do some housework, but I'm starting to feel a little tired. I think it's because I was up all night trying to upload the videos, because I made too many last night, and I think the longest one I made was close to It was over 14 minutes long. But yeah, I'm gonna go home and probably lay back down. But like I said, I was gonna do some housework. I might still do some housework later today, because it's still early in the day. But yeah, I figured I'd share that with you guys. And I'm gonna change my batteries out and put these on the charger. And after that, then I will lay down. Probably do a little bit of housework this afternoon. It depends on how I feel. But yeah, I'm a little tired today. But I figured I would share that with everybody. And yeah, I'm almost home now. I think the reason why I'm a little tired is because I had paid my car payment yesterday. And then went to the store, and I think I did a little too much in one day. But that's usually what happens. I do more than what I want to, and then this happens. But yeah, I figured I'd share this with everybody. But like I said, I'm gonna go in the house and probably lay back down. Because I'm home now. But yeah, I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.